This airport looked like the damn, look the rest of the map. Ain't nothing damn in particular different about this one. I don't know which or more, but I mean, not really into it.
The gate and the captain is trying to fasten the seatbelt sign off. This will then be your indication that it is safe to get moved out the cabin. On behalf of your New York-based flight attendants and Dallas-based pilots, we certainly do appreciate you traveling with us today, and we hope to see you once again on American Airlines. Thank you, and everyone have a very pleasant rest of your day.
Luckily, nobody behind me, you feel me? But I'm on the plane now, boy. Let's go.
Oh, he ain't stupid. You already know I don't want him. I'm ready to clear.
Yeah.
You've arrived at your destination.
Okay, y'all niggas. It's American and Southwest.
Bazaar vlog 158, you feel me? Hey, man. What's good, you feel me? I don't know what I'm gonna call this one. I don't think, maybe don't have a name for this one, but yeah, you feel me? I done made it safely, you feel me? I'm pretty sure most people that be watching these vlogs already, I done told them, you feel me? So hopefully y'all already know I'm here. If not, y'all know now, y'all. If you don't know, now you know, you feel me? I don't got that much energy, you feel me? Because man, that junk got me out the door. You feel me? The bus got me out the door. But, I've been, you know, my boy Mike picked me up from the airport, you feel me? And since then, we just been just chilling, you know what I'm saying? Talking, you feel me? You know, just talking about, you know, like, just since last time we done linked up and stuff, you feel me? Man, I'm gone, you feel me? So, I ain't got much to say, you feel me? I'm just basically just doing this vlog. Hopefully I learn how to damn act right high as hell. Like, this is crazy. Okay, man, look at these damn skies though. This shit look crazy though. It's like pink or something. It's always like this though. But it look lit though. Nah, when it get darker though, it get way more crazy. But you feel me? I'm not finna be recording that long. You feel me? Cause I'm finna watch Vet TV, you feel me? But with that being said, it's like what, 2 minute boner? I hate to do it to you guys. I'm gone, bruh. I don't got no kind of thoughts. I don't got no jokes lined up. I'm sorry, guys. That's why I'm not gonna name it nothing, you feel me? All right, guys. Thank you guys for watching. It's your boy, True Bazaar, and I'm out.